believe that there are only 4 months of 2024 left? It seems like kal hi to 2023 khatam hua tha. How is time flying by so fast? Jo bhi goals banaye the for 2024, they are now long forgotten. Kisi diary ke kisi pannon mein kho gaye honge kahin. Just like you and me. Saal ke starting mein, it's all going well. You join the gym, you eat healthy, you're actively working on your side projects. But as spring creeps in, hamare pairon ki spring dheeli pad jati hai. Life takes over and so does self-doubt, overthinking, laziness. Phir tum apne aap ko isme itna gher lete ho ki bahar nikalna is no less than an Olympian feat. You see, hum logo ki ek problem hai. It's all or nothing for us. Ya to ekdam acche se diet karenge ya sand ki tarah khayenge. There is no in between. और अगर डाइट नहीं कर रहे तो जिम भी जाके क्या फायदा? फिर अगर छुट्टी ले ही रहे तो ढंग से लेते हैं। आज पूरा दिन कुछ नहीं करेंगे। After all, हम भी तो थोड़ा ब्रेक डिजर्व करते हैं। ये एक दिन कब दो दिन फिर तीन दिन फिर एक अरसा हो जाता है पता भी नहीं चलता। Eat, sleep, walk, repeat. Eat, sleep, walk, repeat. Eat, sleep, walk, repeat. And before you know it, you're more than halfway through the year. Tab jaake wo diary yaad aati hai. And now all you can think about is how you have wasted so much time and what even is the point. Ab jaake start kiya to anyway you will not be able to fulfill your goals. टाइम नहीं है छोड़ो एफर्ट करने की हिम्मत भी नहीं है बट इतना ओवर कॉम्प्लिकेट क्यों करना है आई रिमेंबर रीडिंग दिस रेडिट पोस्ट अ फ्यू मंथ्स अगो एंड द आइडिया स्टिल स्टक विद मी जब मोटिवेशन ना हो सब ओवरवेलमिंग लग रहा हो जस्ट फोकस ऑन हैविंग नो जीरो डेज बेसिकली यू हैव टू एंश्योर दैट नो मैटर वॉट हैपन्स यू आर टेकिंग एटलीस्ट सम नॉन जीरो एक्शन टूवर्ड्स योर गोल Just ask yourself, what's the least I can do so that I'm not doing zero? Even if it means reading one page of a book or writing one line for that YouTube video or working out for 1 minute a day. Making little progress is better than making no progress at all. Chahe wo jitni bhi choti kyun na ho. You don't need to have it all figured out right at this moment. Ye karke ho sakta hai sare goals 100% complete na ho. But it will still be better than 0%. So just focus on putting one step after the other. Just one step today and I'm done. I don't have to be perfect. I don't have to be scared of making mistakes. I just have to show up and ensure that I do something today. No matter how small. If you're in a rut, ye karna bhi uncomfortable ho sakta hai. But remember that the pain of doing nothing is always going to be more than the pain of doing something. Once you start having a series of no zero days, ho sakta hai you see an automatic increase in your willpower and motivation. Maybe you'll feel like doing full 30 minutes workout or reading a full chapter of a book. Or maybe on some days, you are just not feeling it. So you just remind yourself to have no zero days and still manage to show up. Anything can happen and that's fine. As long as you're still moving forward, even if a little bit. I have been following this philosophy since the middle of the year and I'm feeling much better about where I am in my life. I'm working out consistently, eating better and regularly posting YouTube videos. Sure, it may not seem like a lot, but the path to getting anywhere is not about what you're doing in your life, but rather what you're doing in your day. हर गोल को अचीव करने के लिए यू डोंट हैव टू मेक बिग लीप्स टुवर्ड्स इट समटाइम्स अ स्मॉल स्टेप इज इनफ एज वेल